What are you getting ready for the tour?
Yeah.
Yes.
Are we waiting for an appointment or something?
We said average 22.
Look,
man.
Thanks, guys.
Seriously. Yep.
All right, man.
Thank you, guys.
All right.
Hopping on, man.
Yeah. All right, man. How you doing? I'm Sean.
I heard Sean say as fast as possible.
Yeah. Wait, I'm sorry. What did you say your name is?
What you got?
No.
43
more miles.
I think we're done.
How was it?
Can I say that?
How are you?
Sorry, sorry.
Good morning.
We got here as fast as we could.
Good morning.
Thank you.
Pull. I don't know if these are cotton. Oh no, these are button triggers.
Button trigger AW3s.
Yeah, and I forget if these are directional, and I think they are.
They are.
I think they're backwards because your quick release skewer is on the wrong side.
Oh.
The skewer is.
Yeah, well, the whole tire. Because I fork around it.
How you guys doing?
No, yeah, the,
fine, how are you?
The direction
right,
of the.
I'm Sean, everybody, three. For everybody who got the email.
The direction
from
of the tires, right? It's just the skewer's on the other side, so it's just.
Yeah, no, I.
And it's not like the wheel's set one side or other. It's perfectly this. It's in the center. Yeah. So all I'm going to do is take this off and put it on the other side.
I have a truck and I bought a fork mount thing for the bed.
Sure.
And I normally.
No, you didn't even need to take it out. I just need to do this.
Well, did you find the direction arrow?
On the tire?
Yeah, it's on here, only on one side.
Oh, okay. Well, then in that case, it's on this side. And the rotation direction, you're right. The skewer was on the right side?
Yeah. I just, in my haste to put my wheel on my bike, I stuck it on the wrong side.
And like I said, you didn't really do, it's not the proper, it's not the proper way. You didn't do anything like bad though. You weren't in any danger because you're quicker than the skewer's on the wrong side. It's just me as a bike mechanic.
No, it's fine.
Over.
Dude, I'm cramping. I couldn't even get off my bike the first 5 minutes.
Stay on your damn bike. That's why you cramping.
Shit.
You cramp because you always ride. You don't know how to go sit down somewhere.
All right, $40, please, sir.
You get a handshake. All right. I'll find you in, where you at? You're in Bradley?
Yeah, turn to the wheel bike shop in Bradley, yeah.
Okay.
And you don't know anything. I was just obviously just joking.
Yeah, no.
I'll charge $40 for that. I would expect a punch in the face.
You'd be making good money.
I would be making good money.
You got some bigger
Yeah, that would be nice, because I know.
Yeah, lube would definitely help it out. Maybe even a new cable, because sometimes they can always drive.
I've only broken one.
What is with the mustard packets?
No, I dropped them about 4 months ago.
Linda!
I'd much rather hot dogs, man. I don't know.
Yeah, I know, right? Hot dogs right now would be amazing. All that salt.
Now we're back in the ring.
Walking around, you know?
Yep.
Yeah, these guys are like the Peloton. We should have got up earlier.
Hey, Sean.
Yeah.
Would you do me a
favor? Yes, sir.
Dixon?
Yes.
Thank you.
little guy, man.
Let me, you all right? Where's your crump at?
Everywhere.
Oh, come on, Jay. Stretch it out.
I can't.
Yeah, you can. What, you got calves?
No.
Here.
Got water.
Take some new.
Oh,
crap. Here. Drink some of that. And now you're running?
Yeah.
What, are you doing triathlon?
Yeah.
Are you doing Chicago Tri?
Yeah, yeah.
All right.
Ironman.
She's a beast.